Afternoon, everyone. The Jack audio again, back on one of my permissions, the main one that has the most amount of trouble with the grey squirrels. Equipment for today is a Rexamax Xia, the QYS pellets, 9.56 grains. They travel at a velocity of 740 feet per second. The feeders are 20 meters. And that pellet is more than sufficient to dispatch the grey squirrels. It's a lovely afternoon. The feeder has gone down a bit. A lot of bird life around, which is lovely to see. Let's see what the afternoon brings. We'll see you later. lights out for that one. Nice clean shot. Right, gonna call it a day. I've managed four. I'm filming from the actual feeder, so you can see the hide that I shoot from. Obviously that part gets zipped down. That's the shooting sticks that I have inside the hide. And I shoot through their window there. So it's four for the afternoon. And see you next time.